Hey there, I'm Diana, Customer Success and Project Manager at Apptica. And in this video, I will guide you through our Advertising Intelligence section and its main functions. In general, at Apptica, we help mobile business grow by providing access to insights and market analytics. Our algorithms collect data from 11 million apps and 3.7 million App Store and Google Play publishers in 37 countries and more than 20 large ad networks. All data is integrated into various features, namely store intelligence, market intelligence, and ad intelligence. If you've missed our previous episode on store intelligence, make sure to watch it later. In all modesty, Apptica stands tall in a competitive field as strongest ad intelligence platform. During 2023, we processed around 43 million creatives. That is three times more than we did last year. And we keep enhancing our capacities with around 1 million creatives captured daily. In general, ad intelligence is divided into four parts. The first one is the creative gallery that contains all the creatives caught as per selected filters. You can indicate a relevant format: videos, banners, playables, interactive. Country or region, app category, specific network, time frame, creatives ratio, a particular app or publisher, and much more conditions for your profound research. By the way, we recently released a new feature, Creative Score, that shows the creative's quality and its positive impact on the app's metrics, with the highest score being top 1%. So it allows exploring the top performing creatives. By clicking on a creative, you will see more details. For example, the networks, the countries where it's been running, where it was first seen, for how long it's been active, 3 months trend, technical characteristics, and its score. It's possible to play or watch the creative, download it, or save it to your favorites. Through the More Details button, you can get a bigger picture and check the apps where this creative was spotted. If you are interested in learning more about the advertisers, you can switch to a relevant section. It contains data on the applications that run user acquisition campaigns, the ad networks they use, the number of creatives released, and distribution share. As usual, filters help narrow down the sample and enhance the analysis. Besides, if you click on the advertisers icon, you can be redirected to the advertiser profile with more data to explore. Moving on to the publishers. This tool comprises information about the publishers running ad campaigns for their apps. All publishers are sorted by buying share, number of creatives, and apps. And don't forget about the filters in the header. By clicking on the publisher's icon, you can get access to a more detailed profile with diversified data. Okay, the fourth part is ad monetization, and it's dedicated to apps' ad monetization insights. Here you will find top apps by traffic selling, along with the data on creatives, networks, networks mediation, SDK, countries distribution, and advertisers. And one important note, to manage your work process more efficiently, you can create a list with the applications of your interest and apply it to advertisers, creative gallery, and ad monetization sections. By doing that, you narrow the data sample just in one click. Let's wrap up our guide with another useful tool, App Comparing. Here you can analyze the data from store and ad intelligence sections from the selected apps. Use the App Comparing section to visually reflect the key differences between apps of your interest in a tabular form. You can create a table of up to 20 separate applications or up to 20 groups of apps. Let's take two random applications, choose all metrics, and save changes. By doing that, you get a ready-made comparison for further interaction. So, you've learned some of our features that may help analyze app advertising market and make data-driven decisions. If you would like to explore Apptica in more detail, feel free to send us a demo request via the link below. And do not miss the next episode about our brand new usage intelligence product that sheds light on the user's behavior in the mobile industry. Thank you for watching. Bye.